I say mad even? Oh, why yes, I would say mad. I'm absolutely mad for tea. In fact, they call me Mad Montesquieu, and I am your Tiffin mistress. And this is Hawkeye. She is the grand arbiter of the rules. She watches you, Tiffin. With her Hawkeye gaze, she will see everything. Don't cheat. Don't even think about it. For lest you cheat, we bring out the weasel. The weasel knows.
No one cheats around here.
No, of course not. Only you, weasel. Who here has tea dueled before? Aha! We have tea dueling veterans. But for those of you who have never tea dueled before, perhaps you would like a brief introduction to how the grand arts of the duel works.
Yes.
Since you won that.
I haven't dumped yet.
Free Club King. Free Club King.
Keep an eye on us.
That's not allowed either.
We are not as Persian duelists. We will not be using the Persian technique today, sir. Persian fight.
Two fingers. Get ready.
Quite good at
this. I should have eaten something besides coffee.
Perhaps you should have. Your hands tremble, so is it because you feel weak and you're...
Oh,
technique.
So calm.